You know, I was bitterly disappointed the way it ended, and I'll never forget that day at Wigan, when the crowd turn on you and all the rest of it. And I wouldn't want any manager to go through that. And looking back on it now, maybe it was a mistake.